deer left. Oh, here he comes back. Well, the deer are here finally. I guess I could record while they're That was one of the bucks that just went by. There's three bucks out there. Unfortunately, they're Yeah, we got a lot of snow out there. So at least they have the corn here to eat. Something spooked them. I guess you could see his back. He was kind of jumping sideways. Not sure what he's chewing on over there. Eating some bark, maybe. Well, you can see the one off in the distance running around. He's eating on some branches over there. It's so hard to do these deer lives. They don't stay very long. Especially the daylight. That's been, this is only the second time they've been here when it was still light outside. I can still see him up there between the camper and the tree. Oh, you can see my headset in the reflection. Let's bring it back over. Nothing really over this way right now. Except for the reflection from the TV now that it's starting to get darker outside. That's one reason why doing this at night doesn't work very well. This closest snowmobile, I've got it, the carburetor all rebuilt and clean and everything, and then it was 7 degrees today, so I didn't get out there. I wasn't about to go out and see if it was going to work in that kind of temperature, because if it didn't work and it got stalled out somewhere, I didn't want to have to be working on it in the such cold. Well, I guess the deer aren't gonna come back, so. Oh yeah, well, thank you so much for watching the replay of this. Appreciate it. Remember to hit that, smash that like button, and be sure to hit that notification button bell so you know when these come up, because they're kind of random. It seems to be always at a bad time because nobody's ever on here with me when I'm live streaming lately. But okay, well, have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.